Okay there, boy. Yeah. Okay there. Hamish.
Arthur. Come on in.
So, how you keeping out here?
Ah, keeping fine, thank you.
So it's all right then, is it? Living out here, away from civilization?
Civilization. Yeah, I saw what civilization and industrial advancement will get you in the war. Progress, well, it ain't always progress. Besides, I ain't lonely up here. I got company.
Well, I ain't company.
Come look at these. Remember catching that?
I do.
I know you ain't forgot about him.
Oh, I still see him in my dreams.
Yeah, I got the whole of nature up here. And I'm gonna make the most of it, as long as there still is some.
Whoa. They weren't lying. What's that?
Right there by the outhouse. Look at the size of that boar.
Holy hell.
I saw some cattle gored the other day, but I didn't think it was possible. Let's go take care of it.
Okay.
Damn, I thought I got him. Pursue! I'll grab the mounts.
Whoa, pig! I'm afraid I lost sight of him.
Don't worry. Tracks go this way. Come on. You see that thing? It's as big as a buffalo.
And fast, too.
Yeah, but we'll get him. He came through here, all right. Shit. He's been across here twice.
What'll we do?
Well, he's been up this hill to the right and down this one in front of us. But I can't tell which tracks is fresher. Let's split up. You go up, and I'll go onwards.
Okay. Good luck to you, sir.
Hee-yah! Come on, you!
Strong one, boy. Yeah. Easy, easy. Take more than that, boy. Yep. Whoa, easy. Yep. Yeah. There, boy. Hamish. Shit, he's after him. Giddy up. There we go. Yep. Whoa, back.
I got thrown and the bastard hog got me. Take a Bill for me, would you? He's a good horse. He may be stubborn, but he's strong.
Hamish? Yeah. Easy, boy. Good boy. Let's go. Come on, Bill. Let's go. Yep.
You're making me uneasy. Back up.
Okay, settle down there. Yep.
Ouch. Hey there, mister. Dumbass.
You can tell me later.
You okay?
Oh, sure.
Really?
No.
Good boy. Yeah, nearly done, boy.
Well, I'm sure that I'm really happy. You've grown into a fine woman. You've been well. I just know it.
Here, boy. Enjoy. Yeah, good boy. There, boy. Time to go, boy. Yeah, you all right there, boy? Slow up now.
Yeah.
Hey, Arthur.
Hi, Tilly.
Hello, Arthur.
mister? Easy, whoa, you idiot. Easy. Okay, then. Idiot. There we go. Okay, fella. You all right, boy? Real good, boy. Yeah. Eat this, boy. Yeah. Easy now. Easy there. Yep. Thank you.
Yep. Easy, easy. Whoa, easy.
Arthur.
How you doing?
Nervous? But I've been nervous for a while. I had a lot of time to think in that jail, and I feel like I just don't know Dutch no more.
You ain't the only one.
And this plan to get us out, it just feels... I don't know.
Like he's stringing us along, I know.
Killing in cold blood, revenge, we all do bad things, but he seems to enjoy it now. It's like he just wants to create more enemies, more chaos.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I love Dutch. He saved me a long time ago. I feel like in Saint Denis, when I got arrested, maybe he could have done something.
I feel like you should take your woman and child and get lost.
Do you?
You can, you could give something to Jack. It's that or, well, I don't see no way out of this.
But what about loyalty?
Be loyal to what matters.
What are you gonna do?
I'll be okay, but do it for me. It would make me feel good, if that makes any sense.
A little, but...
Listen to me. When the time comes, you gotta run and don't look back. This is over.
And now?
Now we gotta help Dutch give the army one final tweak on its nose.
Yeah, come on. Help me with the rest of this.
Well, it looks like we finally found our calling in life.
Try this thing out onto the bridge. There's a spot about a third of the way across where we can get down underneath to plant the charges. I've already set up the detonator.
Sure. Let's get this over with. You hear about Dutch and Cornwall?
Yeah. This is what I'm talking about. More enemies, more chaos. I mean, we're about to blow up a bridge, for Christ's sake. All right, stop. Here's good.
We sure got a lot of this stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there, you lower the crates.
All right. Let me know when you're ready.
Hurry, Arthur! Ready when you are.
Got it.
Okay, you should be good there. I'm at the bottom of the ladder, here to your left. No, more to your right. Okay, start lowering it down. All right, take it slow. That's not something we want to drop. That's it. Okay, good. Grab the other one. Just like last time, come on. Nice and easy.
Got it.
All right, come down here and help me plant this stuff. Okay, grab yourself a bundle from the box. The bridge is wired to the detonator. You need to attach each of those bundles to the fuses. There's one on each of the main support beams.
Okay.
Okay. I should go get the handcart ready. You okay to finish off down here?
Sure. Go on. I can handle the rest. Come back. If they don't do the job, nothing will.
Get up here quick! This ain't how I want to die. Come on. Let's go blow this thing up. I think the line held. You want the honors?
Sure. I guess old Dutch got all the smoke he wants.
Let's hope so.
You really think that that'll draw attention away from us?
I guess we'll see. Tell the truth, I ain't even sure I fully understand Dutch's plan with all this.
Like I said, John, when the time comes, you go.
What about loyalty to everything?
You've been loyal. I've been loyal. Look what that cost. You know, all that ever mattered to me was loyalty. It's all I knew. It's all I ever believed in. Well, not anymore, John. Soon, you gotta go. Go. Don't look back.
I'll think about it.
I've done a lot of thinking. Look at us. Out here risking our necks, and for what exactly?
For
an idea that don't work no more.
How you mean?
You know just what I mean. You got a family. You need cash. You need to start building a life for yourself. Me? I need a vacation. And Dutch has all the money. For safekeeping.
You know something? Abigail thinks she might know where some of that money is.
Well, you tell her she better make sure. And then come talk to me. And we'll find out just who and what we should be loyal to.
I don't know, Arthur.
Nor do I. But I'm seeing things a lot more clearly now. I wish things were different. But it weren't us who changed.
Yeah!
Move a muscle. Huh.